Gizmo. Gizmo, watch me. Hey. Gizmo. Watch me. Good boy. Okay. Gizmo, with me. With me. Gizmo, with me. Hey, with me. With me. See, I have, don't have a leash. With me. Good boy. Come on, with me. And he's checking back to see if anyone's back behind me. The only one behind me is my son. Gizmo, wait. Turn around with me, with me, with me, with me. Good boy, I'm gonna fall. Wait,
good
boy. They have them. Good boy. With me. Wait. Just watch. With me. With me. With me. Wait. Not if they would fit you or not.
Well, sure.
Hold on. Good boy. Seriously. Gizmo, with me. Come on, up. Gizmo, up. With me. Hey, psst. Leave it. Now that was bad. Can't get the friendly out of the dog.
I know, we have a dog in here that has one of the dogs. The first thing she comes in, but it runs to me.
Yeah, there's some dogs you can't get the friendliness out of them, no matter how much they're they train.
But he only does it to certain people, though.
Yeah, same with him. If he does it, that means he likes you, and you're a good person. But yeah, can't get the friendliness out of dogs. With me. Oh yeah. With me. Yeah, that's actually the first time he's ever done that in Walmart. Normally when I do this, normally he's right with me. So he must be a very good person. Or he was thanking you for helping us. Come on, boy. With me. With me. Gizmo, with me. With me. With me. With me. It's almost over. With me. Yeah, he's doing really good, other than that one little mistake. But that's dogs for you. But thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that bell, and I will see you later. Bye. Yeah, like in that last little bit, the last toward the end, you'll see him actually go up to the one of the workers. I don't know if he was thanking her for helping me and my son at Walmart trying to find him socks that actually fit. But like most handlers say, you can't, the dogs are not robots. They do make mistakes. That's the first time he's ever done that in Walmart when I was doing that with me training part. I'm actually teaching him that. He normally is on the leash. I hold the leash all the time. And that's the first, that makes about the third time we've actually done that at Walmart or any store. And normally he's right with me. But yeah, he did actually really good. He's still learning that command. So, yeah. He did really good. I'm proud of him. But anyways, I will talk to you later, and you have a good evening or night. And thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell so you will know when I upload videos. And make sure you hit that like because it helps me and Gizmo. I will talk to you later. Bye!